get that veneer in your mouth before battle, too? What is that?
Sons and daughters of shopkeepers!
believe it.
That's enough. I surrender. I surrender.
Peace!
Everyone stand down. That's an order. Stand down!
Outgrowth!
Ignar Greymane, your family was noticeably absent from the walls. Now I know why. Wouldn't the dagger in the back have sufficed?
You think this is personal? The Empire has no place in Skyrim. Not anymore. And you? You have no place in Whiterun anymore.
A convenient position to hold now. But mark my words, old man. In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin. And what then? We need the Empire as much as it needs us. We know it are the Empire.
Thanks for your part in all that.
Our blood sustains it. You, of all people, should know that.
If this was my empire,
what happened?
To worship whoever I damned well please. You wish to see an empire without Kalos? Without its soul?
Oh.
We should be fighting those witch elves, not bending knee to them. The Emperor is nothing more than a puppet of the Thalmor. Skyrim needs a high king who will fight for us. Whiterun needs a Jarl who will do the same.
Tell me, Vignar, was all this worth it? How many of those corpses lining our streets wear the faces of men who once called you friend? What about their family?
Enough, both of you! There is a burning city out there that needs a government.
He's right. Galmar, come. Let us restore order.
This isn't over.
Hear me, you old fool. This isn't over.
And you, a Stormcloak. I thought better of you. You'll all come to regret this day.
Get over to Vendhelm. Tell Ulfric victory here.
I'm pretty sure I killed more than you. I was counting. Are your ears still ringing? I hope that goes away.